be seen. If you already seen my Street Fighter video, then that's me, Lana Risa, Ponte Quinto F. For the ones who watch the Street Fighter videos, good thing you know me because I'm Risa. I don't need to introduce myself to you. Okay, let's start again. Our first round, we are going to play Twilla and Aurora. I'm gonna be Aurora, and then my daddy's gonna be Twilla.
Daddy, this is who you're gonna be.
I'm just asking daddy who she's gonna be.
This one?
And then we're going to Once Upon a Time. So we're gonna get a hearty friend, you know? And I is the one who got the hearty friend. And daddy gets no hearty friend. And I'm gonna get points now. If you score this guy, you will get 25 points. I am very serious with this. See, I have 25 points and daddy has 0. This is just a point game, you know. You see, this is only for great warriors like Aurora and other people from Rayman. And we have these little plants that have turnips inside, and whoever gets the most points wins the cup. Not like that. That's not like Street Fighter if you watched it or played it. It's like a 2000, like, never mind. Street Fighter is just like this, but it's a teamwork game.
Hey, aren't you gonna get
I'm gonna work on this. And then, these are plants for points. You need to cut them out. And then, whoever hits the most percentage, I made that up myself. And then I hit me. And then whoever feeds the queen wins. Which is gonna be me. I'm gonna hit you. And whoever hits the teammate most wins. With me.
Alright, go.
Go. And then we stop to wait for Froggy. Froggy's our little meat. And then this is over. You see there's a little hatch already. And then I just have it. If you practice Rayman a lot, that's great. Like super duper. And then here's our secret entrance to us. The hearty. Isn't that a woe for you, or is that for you? Take your pick. Take your pick. Which is your score, please? Which is your score for you? If you play Rayman, what's your score? Rayman is easy, as long as you don't turn into a balloon in the side of a hippo hopper. And there's a little turnip. At first you have to get the coin. Re-jump.
Why?
You'll see why. This is pretty obvious. brother is gonna turn into balloon the size of his fingers. And he's gonna be gone. Bye-bye.